the biggest marijuana brand in the world. Our more mature stores in California are doing over $20 million a year in revenue, and we currently have licenses for 45 stores. So a lot of work to do. But yeah, I mean, revenue is big for me. You know, when we get to $1 billion of revenue, we'll look at what's next. But